An update tonight in the high-profile murder trial of a woman accused of killing a Yulee mother of three. The jury will hear evidence that Kimberly Kessler bought an electric carving knife during the time frame in which she's accused of murdering Joleen Cummings. That's according to a judge's order issued late today. Kessler's attorneys fought to block surveillance video that shows her buying that knife, trash bags, cleaning gloves, and ammonia the night before Cummings was reported missing. They said the purchase will unfairly prejudice the jury, but the judge says the value of the evidence outweighs the fact it may inflame the imaginations of jurors. Kessler's trial is scheduled for next month.